What's up everyone, it's your boy named Jamie, and in today's video, we will be going over the quest, Getting Ahead. To start this quest, you must have 30 crafting, 26 construction, and the ability to defeat a level 82 monster. For your inventory, you will want to have a pot of flour, one soft clay, a knife, a bear fur, a needle, a thread, red dye, which you can also get during the quest if you don't have, a saw, a hammer, two planks, and six nails of any kind. For your gear, you're going to want to have some weight reducing gear and any kind of weapon to kill a monster with. Now to start this quest, come to the farm just south of the farming guild on Zaya. Talk with Gordon and select option number one, do you need any help with something? And then option number one again to accept the quest. Next, speak with his wife, Mary, who is located just west in the kitchen. Spam through the dialogue with her, and then use your pot of flour on the gate just east of the house. This will prompt a cutscene. After the cutscene, run south following the blotches of flour on the ground. This should lead you across the bridge and then west over to a cave. Enter the cave and kill the level 82 creature. After it is dead, head back to Gordon and speak with him. He will tell you that you cannot get a reward because you do not return with the head of the monster. Next, go talk to Mary and she will tell you to make a head out of soft clay. To do this, use your knife on your soft clay. Next, show this head to Gordon. He will recognize it is not real because it does not have any fur on it. Confirm this with Mary in the kitchen, and then use your bear fur on the soft clay head. This will combine them. Show this to Gordon again, but he will recognize again that it is not real since there is no blood on it. Speak with Mary and she will confirm this. Then, after speaking to Mary, go north to the cupboard in the north part of the house and take the red dye from it. Use this on your fake head and then show it to Gordon again. He will finally believe you, but before you can get your reward, he wants you to mount it in his house. To do this, run back into the house just north of Mary. You should see a buildable option. Right click it and build the bear head statue. Next, run outside and speak to Gordon. This should prompt a cutscene to occur. After the cutscene is done, you should have completed the quest, and congratulations on finishing the Getting Ahead quest. You should be rewarded with 3,000 coins, 4,000 crafting XP, 3,200 construction XP, and access to the new tannery in the Kebos Lowlands. Hopefully this guide was helpful, and if it was, remember my name is Jamie, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace! Do it for the love.